demand resolute answers. Go now, and achieve your vision for the future of civilization. Pachacuti, son of the sun, father to a prosperous people who dwell among lofty peaks. Let the mountains be roads to you, and mighty walls to your enemies, for you grow in strength where others would starve. Oh, Saparinka, who shakes the earth, show strength and diligence, and your name will shine throughout all of history. No, my friends. We have not fallen back upon the earth. No, nor are we submerged in the Gulf of Mexico. Yes, we are mounting into space. See those stars shining in the night, and that impenetrable darkness heaped up between the earth and us. I am willing to serve my country, but my worship I reserve for right, which is... I never think of the future. It comes soon enough. If some wanderer leaving home, come here.
Le.
From your earliest desire to live in peace, to the times when you stood against aggression, you have always sought cooperation. You did not do this merely to brighten your own glory, but because dignity belongs to each of us. And in so doing, you have proved that your ancient and eternal commitment to a shared peace will be the foundation of the world of tomorrow.